podcast, and I graduated from DU in 2008 with a BFA in pre-art conservation, and I am now an associate collections manager at the Denver Art Museum. So I first became involved with the Vicki Meeren Gallery in 2007. The former director, Dan Jacobs, worked on a grant proposal for a mural conservation project. So I worked on that in the summer of 2007. And then after that, I just kept working at the gallery. And I was there until August of 2011. So I was there for the birth of the Hampden Center. My work at DU really prepared me for real hands-on work here at the Denver Art Museum. I think that's one of the most important aspects, particularly as a graduate student, is to get hands-on experience in your desired profession. And what it was so wonderful there was, you know, we got to handle real actual art objects, you know, either for study purposes or for exhibition purposes. It was real world experience that one desperately needs to get a job in the museum field. There are two absolutely wonderful things about the Hampden Center, particularly for students getting experience working with art objects. First of all, getting that hands-on experience with real art. And, you know, classes come out to the Hampden Center that, you know, maybe they're not necessarily museum people, but, you know, someone taking a printmaking class or whatever. Coming out there, actually getting to experience real art and, you know, not necessarily just looking at it on a computer screen. I mean, that's just so wonderful. But then for the students who are handling those objects, getting them ready for these reviews, I mean, it's a wonderful experience. A good chunk of my job here at the Denver Art Museum is putting objects out for review by curators and researchers. So, you know, that's really wonderful, real experience. And then second, getting to work with a museum professional, you know, Nessa Kerr. She is amazing. She got her degree from DU. She's the collections manager now, and she works here at the Denver Art Museum one day a week. I mean, she has such a breadth of knowledge and real experience in museums, and then she's just such a wonderful person to work with, and she really prepares these students for the real world. It's wonderful.